Venture capital can be a great way for many businesses to fund their startup, but it isn't for everyone. Today we have Nick Efstratis from Epic Ventures with us to discuss how venture capital works and what type of business best fits this funding source. Nick, thanks for joining us today.
Glad to be here.
How does venture capital fit in the world of private equity?
So private equity is a massive market in and of itself, and there's lots of different pieces to the private equity space. Venture capital is a relatively small sliver in the private equity world. About $25 billion a year goes into venture funds. Much more of that goes into private equity funds, which are focused on buyouts, recapitalizations, roll-ups. Venture's a little bit different animal.
Okay. So how does a company know if it's a good fit, say, for private equity versus venture capital?
So private equity-backed companies are typically companies that have been in the market longer, have established revenues, established cash flows, and there's a lot of financial engineering that can go into whether it's a buyout, a recap, or even a growth financing on that side of the table. Venture capital is typically for those companies that aren't quite there in terms of their operating income. They're not bank-backed companies, meaning they don't qualify for bank financing typically, and they need capital for growth, for product development, or to enter new markets.
Okay. So you being a venture capitalist, what are some of the red flags that you might look for in a company that, you know, where it's just saying, hey, this is not a good fit for us?
Yeah, I mean, there's plenty of those. We see about 3,000 business plans every year. We only fund maybe a dozen of those. We obviously miss a number of great deals from time to time and make a bad call on those. But really in the venture world, what you're looking for, and I'll speak to us in particular because we're early stage tech investors, we invest in software companies. So if you want to come to us with an idea for a new software company, for example, what we're looking for are great people that have a background and a domain expertise in that space, people that have are bringing an unfair advantage, meaning they're going to outperform or succeed versus everyone else because they have either unique insights, unique market penetration or opportunities to penetrate a market, or maybe just unique defensible technology. And you kind of wrap that all up and you marry it with a huge market opportunity where we can create outsized returns for our investors, and that's a venture capital deal.
Okay. So if I'm someone running a startup and I feel like I've got that next big idea, how can I get a hold of a venture capitalist outside of the traditional means, like tracking down an email address or just going to a website?
Yeah, I mean, the best way is to get involved in our network. And if you're trying to find Nick Efstratis, for example, if you don't know anyone that knows me, one way might be to go to LinkedIn and just go and see if there's anyone on there in your network that's connected to me and try and get an introduction. But the one thing you don't want to do is send a cold email, because we obviously, like everyone, get hundreds of emails and it'll be hard to track us down.
Well, Nick, thanks for joining us today.
Thanks for having me.
For more information, you can visit epicvc.com. And to see more videos like this, subscribe to the Zions Direct YouTube channel.